What's up, everybody? Richard and Adam, True Shot, back today for another reaction video. Today we are checking out our Patreon poll winner for the week.
Crossfaith.
This is Crossfaith.
The Perfect Nightmare.
The Perfect Nightmare. Japanese metalcore.
Ooh.
Let's make sure it's...
I've heard a few recently that I've enjoyed.
Okay. From Crossfaith or just...
No.
Japanese metalcore. I know these guys... I've heard some stuff about these guys.
I have to say... Most Japanese metalcore that I've heard, maybe I don't even want to classify them as that, but have been like techie gent core.
Yeah, I think that's a fair analysis.
I'm ready for this.
Yeah, let's check it out.
Let's do it. Gonna drop hard or slow? Hard and slow, I mean. Not much riffage though. I thought there would be more.
Very thrashy
riffage. Yeah, at first I thought it sounded like a really like a heavier As They Lay Dying honestly.
Yeah.
Just that first opening
that thrash
riff.
Thrash metalcore.
Yeah. Yeah. And then it kind of went.
Holy sh.
Like, kind of like hardcore sludgy for me.
Yeah.
What I did like about it was that it kind of like, it went up and down in terms of feel. What I didn't like about it was that there wasn't enough variation between the riffs and the parts for me.
I gotcha.
I thought it was a lot of similar riffs for the same speed.
Style changes with similar riffs.
Yeah. So they had some tempo changes. You know, they went from thrashy. The drums seemed in the beginning of the song to do most of the transitions. They used that blast beat or a similar type beat in between. I thought the song would have been a little bit better if it was a little bit more produced. And I don't even mean like, just with some maybe backings or melody lines or just something in the background to kind of drive it a little bit more. But I mean, I think the talent's there. I just think this song for me wasn't.
Yeah, some hits and some misses. Yeah. The breakdown at the end was just gnarly.
I did like that. Yeah.
Yeah. But no, I know what you mean in terms of just like production, in terms of just like added layers and stuff like that, but also just the production in terms of just how it was mixed and stuff like that. I thought that could have been a little like improved a little bit, but I don't know where that is in their discography. That could have been an older side. I didn't even check. We already closed out the window, but.
Oh, sorry.
No, that's fine. But I didn't know where it was in discography. Maybe it's an earlier song. But yeah, no, tons of talent there. That drummer was
nasty.
But yeah, no, I know what you mean though. Definitely there was some parts that I preferred more than others, but there was also, like you said, there was like the style changes, but I also kind of felt like it stayed similar even with the style, like the feel change.
Yeah, like it was the same progression with a different melody, strum pattern or whatever it was, right?
It was interesting.
Everything was just within the box.
Yeah.
You know.
Yeah, I don't know, man, but
yeah.
Yeah, guys. Anyways, as you can see all around us, all of our links to all of our social media, Twitch, Patreon, some good old Japanese metalcore here.
Like it.
Until the next one.
Peace.